Everyone, welcome to Manu Patra video. In this particular video, we are going to learn how to search for judgment with citations on Manu Patra research platform. So we have collected two of these citations, one as a full citation and the second one as a partial citation also. And Manu Patra not only gives you results for the full citation, but it also provides you accurate results for the partial citations. Both the citations are same, but second one is missing on the volume number. Just to make you understand, if you would have missed on the volume number from the full citation, what could have been the result on Manu Patra? So once we log into Manu Patra research platform, this is the homepage we get. Here is our Manu search, our legal search, and the citation search available just beside to the legal search. You need to click on citation search. Once we click on it, we have this platform where this is asking for some of the more information like publisher, enter year, volume number, page number, and the court name. Manu Patra covers more than 325 Indian journals as the equivalent citations. For that, if you want to check the list of it, you need to click on this tab and you can see the full list here. Okay, so all of that information we already have with us. We know the publisher name is SCR there in the VPT. We are going to select SCR here. Enter year. So 2011 is the year given in the citation. Volume number was provided is 3. Page number, which is 134. And this is a Supreme Court judgment, so we need to select, just type in little bit of Supreme Court, you get it in the suggestive window, select it there and make a search. So there you have the result for that. Now furthermore, you can open this judgment by clicking on this hyperlinking available. Just click here and you have the full judgment here. So this was a search we made on the full citation. Now we are going to learn how to search partial citations on Manu Patra. Publisher name is SCR again. Year is given 2011. Volume number, we are missing on the volume number in this case. So we are going to keep this row as blank. Page number is 134. And the court given is Supreme Court we need to select. And make a search. So this is giving only two results to you, and you could see this is the first one is the judgment that we searched through the full citation also. Now you could see how accurate results you get even with the partial citations on Manu Patra. And anyway, you can open it anytime by clicking on this hyperlinking. So before concluding the video, we can have a look of the recap that we have gone through in this video. We made a full citation search, a partial citation search, as well as we saw the list of more than 325 Indian journals that we are covering as equivalent citations with us. And we had seen the tab for the Indian citation search as well as for the international citation search in this video. Thank you for watching the video. For more queries, you can reach us on contact@manupatra.com.